Howdy, folks. I'm going to try this old Vassar Clemens number here out on you called the Lonesome Fiddle Blues. It's played out of the key of D minor, and I'm going to throw in a little Newgrass Revival twist to it. You'll recognize it if you're familiar with the song. Playing it on this 1947 Gibson National guitar I got here. Anyway, I hope you like it. Lonesome Fiddle Blues. Lots of Fiddle Blues. Hope you liked it.